son of late actress Anne Heche is seeking full authority over her estate. Heche died last month without leaving a will. Son Homer Laffoon filed a petition in L.A. Superior Court requesting to be named administrator. He also seeks legal guardianship over Heche's other son, who is 13 years old. The actress died last month, days after crashing her car in Mar Vista. Authorities have ruled her death an accident.